2045 at Ursinus, I think we're going to have robotic teachers, levitating swimming pools, all sports teams are going to be virtual reality, and we're going to have those things like in the airport where you just stand them and they go and they take you. That's going to take you to every class.
In 2045, I expect to see hovering golf carts.
In 2045, I think I'd expect domesticated bears roaming the campus. Or bear students, like actual bears in college classes.
I expect, but 2045, maybe like a nice crepe bar in Upper Wismer. I like crepes.
In 2045, I'd expect to see intergalactic exchange students.
In 2045, I would expect our statues on campus to be moving.
In the library, I expect you to open up a book and there'll be holograms of pictures coming out and words speaking to you about a certain subject.
Bill Rasich will still be here coaching the wrestling team in 2045.
I think in 2045 that no one is going to walk to class at Ursinus. I think that everyone will have their own personal traveling devices, whether it be a jetpack or a Segway or something like that.
Instead of a laptop program, we'll have a brain chip program in 2045.
In 2045, we'll all have virtual classes in our dorms.
2045, I would expect really realistic human models for anatomy and physiology classes, either virtual or real, but like something really in-depth.
In 2045, all the parties will be virtual.
In 2045, I think that all the buildings at Ursinus will be elevated because we will all have jetpacks and we'll fly to our classrooms.